Hello, I'm the Psychotic Gamer, and welcome back to Battlefield 1. Now, I don't know what the fuck this mission is. I've got to show the tank which way to go, I think. So let's get in. Here, German. Where are you? Hello? Anything? Anyone? I hear people. You don't see anything. What a fucking headshot. Shit. Fuck! Is he on a fucking mounted machine gun? Could do some help here, boys. Oh, yeah. Fuck me. Fuck you. God, hi. Break free for me.
There you are. What are you doing, you dog? Can you no see when they're firing on the tank? Those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of. Edwards. This needs patching up.
Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Yeah, whatever. Can I jump on the back? I could, but I'm not supposed to by the looks of it.
Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get
fine. You do realise I can't see jack shit either, mate. Another box. And a wrench for some reason. Can I stealth the shit out of this? You see nothing. Nobody. Well, that was a tank then. Nobody's seen anything. Come on, just walk through this door so I can fucking murder you. Come on then, you little bastards. Let's fucking go. Oh, now that's nice. Fuck. You are right. Come on through. That was easy. Ooh, grenades. No, don't want you. I love you though.
Hey, come over here.
Foxy, what do you want?
Tell you what, glad you're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your do what you can.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
Fuck me, this gun looks beastly.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Yet. Why is there so few? I mean, I'm not complaining. Come on, boys. Your ass up here. Come on today, break through. Sometime today.
On that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge.
And then broken break through, stop telling me.
On the bridge! Germans, let them have it! Edwards, get a move on!
Jesus. Hit him. Is there anything up here? Pardon me. Okay, so holy shit. Grenades, yes. Wait for me. Fuck me.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day.
You go in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Alrighty, dighty. So this is a sneaky sneaking mission. There's also a tank up there. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucked up then. Why can't I aim or fucking shoot? Now if he's dead, can I restart that bit? Yeah. That was fucking stupid. Don't touch L1. It's a fucking grenade. Idiot.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns.
Tempted. Holy shit. Okay, I can't go along with that. You see nothing. Come on, go away. Come on. Yet. Shit. Shit, all the ammo's on fire, fuck's sake. Good. somewhere. Just get your ass up here, will ya? The fuck are you? Ah, I can only use you while I'm prone. Okay. Oh god. Come on, tank, do you want to move forward? Oh, yeah, can you not move? I'm coming, What exactly are you waiting for? They're all dead. Yeah, let's blow up this last gun as well. Just in case that's why he's not moving forward. Oh. Hi. He's dead. Come on. Oh shit. How did they survive that fucking explosion? Holy shit! Come on, you can take that fucking little tank out, can't you? There's fucking two of them. Okay, I'm gonna jump on this and then kick some ass. Seriously, you couldn't? Oh, you fucking idiots. Why didn't... Where did that tank come from? Come on. Quick. Eat shit. Oh fuck off, can't you come to me? Got ammo to go and fucking get.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
That took
you proved yourself
the piss.
Few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
Pardon me.
So she needs new spark plugs.
So she's fucked.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Nope.
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Thank you. Just don't bleed out and die on us.
Is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
Yep.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Shit house. Oh god, what the fuck?
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Gotcha. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here. What an amazing pain in the ass that fucking was. Maybe a while until I record the next one, a couple of days anyway, maybe. So I'm going to leave this episode here. If you liked it, hit the like button, comment, subscribe underneath, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.